Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today we're going to go over a troubleshooting issue, and that is when you cannot move objects with your selection tool in Adobe Illustrator. And I'm going to go over 7 fixes for this. All right, let's get started. All right, so the first thing that might be happening is your object might be locked. So I'm trying to select it right now with my selection tool, and I can't even select anything. So the first solution is to come up here and go to Object, Unlock All, right here. And this is grayed out for me, and so this one is not going to work. The second thing is to open your Layers panel. So you can just hit F7 on your keyboard if you're not seeing it. That toggles it off and on. And you can see that star is on a locked layer. So I'm just gonna click that. And then if I toggle this down, I can see that the path is also locked. I'm going to unlock that too. Now we can actually select it. So that's a good thing. Now the third thing that might be happening is that you're clicking inside the object to drag. Now if you don't have a fill on your object, you won't be able to click inside to drag. And you can see right over here that I don't have a fill. So I'm going to select the object and I'll just add a fill right up here in color. And now when I click and drag, it drags the object. Now, if you don't want to have a fill, I'll undo, you can click right on the edge and drag it that way, but you'll have to get right on the edge or right on the path and click and drag to move it. Now, I want to show you something else. Let's go to Edit, Preferences, or go to Illustrator on a Mac and choose Preferences, and then go to Selection and Anchor Display. Make sure that Object Selection by Path Only is unchecked. Now mine is, but because I didn't have a fill on it, it wasn't moving. So just make sure you either have a fill, or if you don't, you need to be right on that path to move it. Now the fourth thing that might be happening is that you have a hidden dialog box open. If you try to click and drag and you're hearing that little error beep, it's kind of like a boop, boop, that probably means that a dialog box is open, either here in Illustrator and you're just not seeing it, or it might even be in another program. Sometimes other programs can interfere with Illustrator. So to solve this, just hit the Escape key, and that should disable that dialog box, and then you'll be able to click and drag your design. Number 5 is your bounding box. In some versions of Illustrator, or if Illustrator just isn't behaving quite right, it might be because your bounding box isn't on. So come up here to View, Show Bounding Box. Now you can see this bounding box turned on. Now you have handles that you can resize with. And I've also heard that this can help with moving objects too, although I have never run into that issue with the bounding box myself. The sixth thing to try is to just restart Illustrator. So go to File, Quit, and then just restart the program. And then the 7th thing is resetting your preferences. Now this should really be like a last resort because it does reset everything. But if you save your workspace and also save your keyboard shortcuts, it's pretty easy to get it back the way you want it. And I actually have another video showing you this process, and it'll be right up here at the top of your screen. All right, I hope you like this video, and if you're still having trouble, please leave that in the comment section below. All right, I'll see you next week with another graphic design video. Thank you!